Some breaking news right now out of federal court. A former Toledo City Councilman learned his punishment a short time ago in his federal corruption case. Gary Johnson was sentenced to 4 months in prison. He was found guilty in June on one federal bribery charge, not guilty of another. His hearing just wrapped up. We will have more information coming up later today on WTOL 11 News at 4.